Hello, YouTube. This is Sabrina Silva, and for those of you who don't know me, I am a longtime music educator and a lifetime learner. And I actually have been teaching elementary music, been officially certified and everything for 12 years. And I've even taught at the same school for 12 years. I have absolutely enjoyed it. It has been a lot of fun teaching singing games, movement, listening activities, playing instruments. I have absolutely enjoyed it from teaching kindergarten all the way up to fifth grade. Now, if you were to ask me though, what methodology, what manipulatives, what way of teaching got me the most success? I would have to say it was marimbas.
Marimbas?
What are you talking about, marimbas? Yes, marimbas. Now, for those of you out there who don't know what a marimba is, it pretty much is a xylophone type instrument that you can typically find in an orchestra. Now, I did not use orchestral marimbas in my classroom. What I did use, though, are these Zimbabwean style diatonic marimbas. And I had so much success with them. Those are 9 and 10 year olds, 4th and 5th graders, that are actually playing just the heck out of those instruments. Oh my gosh, and we had a great time. This is why I'm bringing this to you today. And my dog is scratching at the window, so I need to go let her out, pardon me. This is Allie, she's my little schnauzer. She's actually a very, very, very wonderful puppy. And she's also my very first dog ever. I've never owned a dog before. And I have to say, my goodness, I just love her so much. But anyway, say bye, Allie.
Bye, Allie.
Let me continue. I've decided to go ahead and start my own marimba group, to go ahead and purchase marimbas on my own and work with a small group at first and see if I can expand it. You know, we did it one time. I feel like I can do it again. Now, for those of you who haven't noticed, I do have a marimba in the back. I actually have two. There's one there and there's one there. I'm gonna start with them and see where this goes. Now, I could have written a grant, but unfortunately I'm not a nonprofit yet. I don't have a school yet. I don't have a business yet. So I can't even say that this is a business opportunity. This is more just a journey for right now. I'm a positive person. I can be a hot mess sometimes. Why not just have my own hot mess to work through? So I went ahead and talked to my husband and he's on board with me and we're gonna try and do this together. So it's gonna be interesting starting this group from scratch. And I'm so happy that you can be a part of it. I'm hoping this will keep me motivated, having this YouTube channel keep me motivated and keep me on task and hold myself accountable. In the process, I'm gonna learn about how to build a business, how to build a website, and maybe even how to build a marimba. My next video, I want to feature my daughter. She is 12 years old, and she has actually practically grown up with the marimbas. She was in pre-K or so was when we got the grant and we got funded, and so she's seen our group grow, and she was actually part of our marimba ensemble group. So this has been a big part of her life so far, and I want her to tell you about all that she's learned, maybe even demonstrate her own skills. Who knows? Maybe I'll be getting a baritone soon so I can actually have a small little ensemble going. I can start from there. Anyway, that's all the talking I'm gonna do for right now. So thank you so much for seeing this to the end. And I'm so excited to be on this journey, and I will see you next time. Take care.